and the way how you adapt to the future, the way you're going to create the future. Because if we want to change the future, we have the ability to change it. Mm-hmm. But it's not it's not limited to the boundaries, to the mm-hmm. state boundaries, because the information is just, you can spread it out just instantly all mm-hmm. over the world, you know, and we have a lot of examples of it. Mm-hmm. But we have to understand it, how it works, you mm-hmm. know. And if you have a good value proposition, you know, you have to create value propositions. And the value proposition is not only just the cheapest will win. It's always a question, you know, what do I learn? Because when I learn something, if I enrich myself, I'm ready to pay more. Mm-hmm. And so trying, you know, really to be the best in one field, it's impossible to be in all the fields like that. But we have here a tremendous, beautiful playground, not mm-hmm. only for physically exercising, but also mental exercising, you know, getting together those kind of communities. Mm-hmm. And this is much more important.
Yeah.
As an example, if you go to a restaurant, you can have excellent food, you can have excellent service, but you don't feel comfortable mm-hmm. if the crowd that's in here, it doesn't fit with you,
yeah.
know. And if you are within a crowd mm-hmm. or if in a community mm-hmm. that you love to be like that, mm-hmm. everything is it's getting secondary.
Right.
Actually.
So it sounds like everything in the future is all about community and innovation mm-hmm. to you. Is there anything else like that drives Laax and what you do at Weisse Arena?
You know, when you're coming out of an old industry, you know, mm-hmm. tourism is in Switzerland pretty old. And how are you going to change that? In one part, you know, you have to automize everything you can automize. Mm-hmm. Why? Because we have now too much bureaucracy that's always in between, and this mm-hmm. doesn't create value.
Yeah.
It is just because the regulator asks it, because you have to do it. No. And why not just transforming that automation? And with the automation, you only can do that with digitalization. Mm-hmm. So that's about more or less the same. And the second thing is how do I know what kind of offer I'm going to make to our customers? Mm-hmm. If I don't know him, it's very, very difficult, because mm-hmm. then you're spending too much money with no effect.
Yeah.
So understanding your customer is absolutely crucial. And this you only can do with those tools like Inside Laax and stuff like that, because with that we're going to get granular data, mm-hmm. and that's the importance. So you.
But then do you need the human skills of data analysis then as well?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And the second part or the third part is actually you have innovation, automation, mm-hmm. and then you have your customer, and the third one is your talents, because how we gonna move our people, because I cannot take just people from the outside in here, mm-hmm. because then I don't have the support of the community.
Yeah.
So how I can educate, how I can help, you know, the Aborigines, you know, that they get a level up, you know, to mm-hmm. understand that. And that's mm-hmm. that's the most, it's some of the most important thing.
Yeah.
If they feel happy, you know, mm-hmm. if they are smiling when the guests are coming in, mm-hmm. it has an influence also to the guests.